Hey everyone, check out the new stuff I got. I picked up some things I usually don't get, like bread, because I want to start making peanut butter and jelly for lunch. Just because I think it'll taste better than the rice. And, I don't know, the rice is more work. So I feel like this is a better option. Oh, she put this in a little bag. I didn't need that. But thank you. I have some floss in there.
That one's mine.
Okay, well, that makes sense why it's in a different bag. And then I got some more lavender soap. I want to switch over to this rice instead of the rice that I was getting before. Because I heard that there is some arsenic in non-organic rice. Is that it?
And it's better if it's from California. It's less arsenic level.
Cool. So that's just an option with less arsenic. And then I got some Rockin' Stash too. I got two of them. This is my floss. More rice. Orange juice. It took me a second to think of the name for some reason. Lara Bar. This is the chocolate peanut butter. It tastes kind of like a Reese's. A vegan Reese. And this is the chili. I got flip-flops, and these ones look more comfortable, a little bit more supportive, and just better quality, so they don't break as easily. I would want to wear these to, like, school. I didn't even look at the price. I do that too much.
You spent $100 on all this.
Yeah, it was a $100 haul because I got some new stuff. Grapes. It could have been. I should have looked at the price.
Yeah, it could work.
Then, ooh, there's a grape on here. Because it fell out. I want to try a new one. This is sweet baby lettuce. And then I have the grape tomatoes to go on top. And then, oatmeal. Thank you all for watching. Remember to eat enough and eat the right stuff.